And I'm going to tell you a little story. A lot of people asked me how I became a magician. And it all started when I was 9 years old. On my birthday, my ninth birthday, I received a magic